you'll never forget how you make them feel. This quote may not apply to Pop because he's a pretty quotable guy. He had a lot of catchphrases that we can all remember. But I do think that we are all left with how he made us feel, and we'll never forget that. Like Lisa said, I mean, he always made you feel like you were the only person talking to him, only person in the room, and everybody just wanted to be close to him because he was such an enigmatic personality. He just drew people to him. So with that, I'm going to leave you with one of his favorite toasts that was always said over a vodka tonic in the evening. Here's to it and from it and to it again, because if you never get to it to do it, then you'll never get to do it again.